Right folks, we're back here at the Chimney Breast Project. Today I'm gonna grind it all out, got all our stuff ready, and then I'm gonna repoint it nice and bonny. Ooh. Hope you enjoy. First of all, we need a few bits of PPE, which stands for personal protective equipment. Some goggles, a dust mask, and some gloves. Also, I've got some ear plugs in there. I'm gonna go and get my ear defenders as well. Gotta take care of your health. Right, I'm gonna get the grinder set up first. Get on with grinding out. There's gonna be a lot of dust everywhere. Better open the window. Here we are, we've got this special mortar raking disc cutter. It's like a diamond blade, but it's thick, you see. About 10 mil thick, so it takes the whole joint out. Said I'd never do that again. But well, it's for family. Right, it's all ground out now. I mean, the bond on it's not too good, but it should look, you know, it's just rough brickwork. It should look okay once it's pointed up. Right, I haven't got a sprayer, so I'm just gonna use a bottle of water for now. First of all, I'm gonna give it a brush out, then I'm gonna go over with the water. Right, next up, we're gonna go around and replace all these bricks like this with the faces blown off. I'm just gonna cut it out and replace it with a brick, and then we can get pointing. Same here, needs to replace all that. That needs replacing that there. And, that's a bit dodgy, isn't it? It's just messy around here. Might be better off actually just plastering that side and just having this front side. Look, there's another part in there. Looks like tried. Right, now to get a nice new brick in there, right? What I'm gonna do now for finishing touches, I'm just gonna cut the bottom off with a straight edge. So it's just cut off at the bottom, but it'll look good all nice and bonny when it's dry. It's so much harder now to reach you. Right, so that's that side done. I'm just gonna go over here, wet that up, and then start on that side. As you can see, I've put this, set this brick in here. Time for a quick piece of custard.